Dr. Heidi Latchford, Research Summary Organic Material Analysis. There are several shocking findings relating to the sludge-like material found throughout the Ishimura. First, it is human DNA. Second, and far more disturbing, it reanimates in the presence of a marker signal. The only conclusion we can come to is that the entire Ishimura crew was infected and reconstructed and then fell into a soupy DNA sludge when the Aegis 7 marker was destroyed.
Thank you. got the centrifuge online. I'm heading back towards the tram station.
Damn, man, I'm done.
Okay.
Not true.
I've almost got disconnected from the Magra. Keep me posted.
Strauss is starting to worry me. Listen,
I would never. But son, Daddy's not a murderer.
Strauss,
he's not real. Yes, he is. You can't see him because you haven't taken the steps.
Strauss,
you
want me to
put down the screwdriver?
Step three.
Yeah!
Strauss, Ellie, shit.
It's the boss that bit me.
What? Ah, shit. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. But he stopped talking. He won't look at me. How's it going at your end? And please tell me this plan is going to work.
I'm almost there. I'm headed to the bridge now to activate the gravity tethers.
Well, good. They're swarming in through a hole in the medical deck. At least you won't have to go through there.
Unexpected obstruction ahead. Shutting down. Welcome to the medical deck.
Crap.
Someone.
Gravity.